I've had quite a few questions about how to time one of these engines, and more times than not, that comes up when somebody has decided to disassemble one of these and they didn't take pictures showing how it was together. The proper timing for this engine, this is a four-cycle engine, that's true for this or one of the hit-and-miss engines. When it comes up on compression, pushes that piston all the way forward, and top dead center is when that piston has traveled as far forward as it can. If it goes a little bit further, this connecting rod will start to rise. But right before it starts to rise, that's top dead center. When I got this engine, this is the original timing mark when that was straight up, and it was firing a little bit before or right at top dead center. I loosened this disc. I rotated the engine to just past top dead center, and I turned this disc to change the position of that magnet. So when this is just past top dead center, this is straight up and down. So when this is straight up, this has just gone past top dead center. And that is when that fires. And we can check that by pulling this apart. We're going to turn the lights out. You can see when this gets right up to here, that fires. I caution you against holding onto the spark plug wire. If that spark does not have a ground to jump to, it will go through this insulation and it will give you a pretty good jolt. This particular engine has a very strong spark. The end of these spark plug wires are just cut straight off, and it's this boot slips on there, and it just holds that somewhat close to the end of the spark plug, and that's good enough. It does not actually have to make a physical connection to the spark plug, it just needs to be close. I take a flashlight and look in there, just keep working this on there. You see, I can just see the end of that red wire inside there. I push it on the plug, pull that back a little bit. Now that wire is butting right against the end of that spark plug, and that's good enough. What happens if this backfires? Usually it means that this is firing a little bit before top dead center. If this loads up and gets too much fuel in it, maybe the compression is slightly too high and it fires too soon, it'll make this engine run in the opposite direction it's supposed to. When it does that, now what should have been the power becomes the intake stroke, and it starts sucking air in through the exhaust, firing and exhausting out through the carburetor. Pressurizes the Venturi and blows fuel from this line back into the tank. Fuel will take off out of this hole. It'll be coming up here like Old Faithful. Good time to be wearing safety glasses. Getting an eye full of gasoline or naphtha is not a good idea. So that's how to time one of these, whether it's the ET8, which is this, or one of the hit and miss engines. You want it to fire just past top dead center.